maybe few more hours, 6 to 7 hours, maybe you have to leave it like that. And then you will see after some time the insect has been trapped into that, in that glass. Okay. Now I have something new for you. Okay. In my last class, before going for a break, we played a game. What game it was? What game it was? Tell me the name of that game. We just played a game. I said we are not going to do anything. We are going to just play a game.
Kahoot.
No, my ma. We played a game with everyone.
Candy Crush.
Not that game. No. Habitat. On Habitat. But
Vertebrae.
No, Mariam. We played a game. Don't you remember?
The...
Nobody remembered that game. We were identifying something. Come on, quick.
Ma'am, I know.
Ah, Mustafa, please tell me.
We had to draw something with only one shape. And then the others had to identify.
I think so. I play so many games, Mustafa, that nobody remember what I played, right?
Ma'am, I remember.
Tell me.
Ma'am, you gave us a word and we have to start it from that word.
You give someone an animal in the private chat. And the others will ask questions till they get the answer.
Yes, exactly, Mustafa. You are right. Okay, Umar, please turn on your screen. So we will
then
be...
We even did that. We all have to close our eyes and the person has to do some noise.
No, not that one. The last game which we played was what Mustafa said, that I will give a word or animal to someone, okay, and that person and the others have to ask question till they reach the answer. Okay, so we will be learning the same thing, and that is called as identification keys. Okay, and please keep your books ready.
Ma'am,
yes,
I want to learn about plants.
You want to learn about plants? Okay, we'll do that as well. Okay, but we'll go according to the book. Muhammad Ali.
I want to learn.
Okay. I cannot see your screen properly.
Why you can't see? Is this problem with everyone? Y'all cannot see my screen?
I can't see your screen.
Can it fly? Does it have feathers?
Okay. Let me stop sharing the screen and let me share it again. Muhammad Ali, this is only for you. Okay.
I have everyone's videos also back and I...
Okay, I think so. You're in. There's some internet problem at your end. Okay. Okay. So Muhammad Ali, you can hear me at least. Okay. So.
No, we cannot hear you.
Sidra, are you there, Sidra?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, Sidra, can you read identification keys for animal?
Identification keys for animals. In this lesson, you will learn how to use identification keys. How can you find out the names of animals and plants we do not already know? We can use identification keys to help us. Look at this example of an identification key.
Okay, so we have already learned we have to use the right question to reach the answer. Okay. Now I want Umar. Umar, come on. Quickly read all this identification keys. To reach any one animal.
Identification keys for animals.
Listen first what you have to do. Suppose if you want to reach hammerhead shark, okay, what questions you are going to ask, just try to read that.
Can it fly?
Yes. So the answer would be?
No.
Okay. Then what the other?
Does it live in trees? No.
Okay. Then?
Does it live in water? Yes.
Okay. Then? Yes. Then you are going to reach your?
Hammerhead shark.
Okay. Then you are going to reach your answer. Very nice, Umar. This is how you are going to ask the question. Okay. Now I'm going to give you one more animal. Okay. Suppose we'll take fox. Can we take fox?
Yeah.
That is wolf.
Okay. That is wolf. Okay. We'll take wolf. Okay. So this is how you're going to write the identification keys. Suppose in exam, if I'll tell you, use questions to reach the animal wolf. Okay. Use the identification keys to reach this animal. And if I have given you wolf, how, what kind of a question you're going to ask? Come on.
Ma'am, does it live on the jungle?
Okay. But first, we'll start with, can it fly? Okay. So we will come to know that it is bird or it is not a bird. Okay. So I'm going to write, can it fly?
Do we have to write this?
Yes, you have to write this. Suppose if you want to, just give me a minute. Okay. I'll just erase everything. Okay. And this you have to write it. Okay.
Which side are you writing?
Just give me a minute. I'm not good at it. Okay. Okay. Now I will say, suppose you want to reach the animal wolf, okay? Gray wolf or whatever it could be. Where did I go? Suppose I want to reach the animal wolf, okay? So what would be my first question? Can it fly? Okay. Then what would be my second question? I want at least 5 questions. Okay. I want at least 5 questions. Make your own questions. I don't mind.
Does it live in cold place or hot place?
Okay. But before that, very general question is, does it live in forest? Okay. So I'm going to write, does it live in forest? Okay. My answer is no. Okay. So I need 5 questions, okay? At least 5 questions. Whenever I have given you this question in your exam, I need 5 questions. So my first question is, can it fly? No. Then, does it live in forest?
Yes.
And can we write like this? Yes. Does it live in land like that?
Yes, you can write, does it live in land? Does it live in forest? Okay, you can ask, does it live in land? Okay, in forest. I'm going to write forest. But I need 5 questions. So what would be my answer? Yes, okay.
Yes, yes.
Yes,
ma'am.
So just write.
Why did you write D and then
no? D is not there. D is not there. Okay.
Okay.
D, I will erase it later on. Does it live in forest? So my answer would be yes. This was my second question. Okay. So now my next question. Give me a next question. Come on, for the wolf.
Does it have fur?
Okay, good. Very good question. Does it have fur?
Yes.
Okay. So this is my third question, okay? Does it have fur? Good question. Okay. So does it have fur? Come on, quickly tell me.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. So my answer does would it be... Yes, please tell me, Mariam.
Yes.
No. My fourth question would be,
is it
it vertebrate?
Is it vertebrate? Okay. Is it vertebrate? Good question.
So, ma'am, we have
water.
Yes, Umaima, you were asking any question.
Do you have to write all of these same questions?
No, you don't have to write the same question. I just need 5 different questions, but it should reach your animal, okay? If I have written, does it live in water? That does not make sense because I have already said yes to does it live in forest.
Yeah.
So don't repeat those questions, okay? So you don't have to ask, does it live in water? Because I have already said yes to the forest. Okay. Now, does it have fur? Yes. And what is my next question? What is my next question? Come on,
Kuti. Is it a vertebrate or it's
vertebrate? Okay. Is it vertebrate? Yes.
Yes.
Is it?
Is it vertebrate? Yes.
Okay. How many questions I have asked? 1, 2, 3. This is 4th, and I have to ask one more question to reach my.
Vertebrate means.
You
only ask the question.
If you have a spinal cord, then. You are vertebrate. Jellyfish is invertebrate because it does not have any spinal cord or bones. Yes?
Even octopus
does not have bones. So it is invertebrate.
Worm.
Okay. So my answer is it vertebrate? My answer would be?
Yes.
My answer would be yes. Okay. So just write yes. Come on, are you copying? Please copy this in your notebook.
Ma'am, I don't have a book.
What happened?
I don't have a book.
If you don't have a book, Mariam, just write it in a paper and then later on keep it safe and then later on attach it in your book. Okay.
What's the next question?
Okay.
You have to tell me what would be the next question.
Is it a vertebrate? Why is my screen like this?
Someone
annotated.
Oh, somebody annotated? No, I don't think
so. Yeah, I guess.
Or I just copied it.
Oh my God.
It happened. Now redo.
Okay. Can you see my screen? Now but why it is?
Just do one time.
Yes, ma'am, we can see your screen.
Okay.
Just do one time undo.
One time undo?
Yeah, just one.
No, it's not going away, my mom.
So do it from eraser.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Good. Okay. Thank you. Now. Okay. Is it vertebrate? So that my answer would be?
Yes.
Okay. My answer is yes. And give me one more question.
No.
Give me one more question.
Does it have legs or?
Okay. Does it walk on 4 legs? So, yes. My answer would be, does it?
Ma'am, is it from the dog's family?
Yes. Is it from a dog family? This is a much better question to reach the wolf, okay? Is it?
Is wolf a dog?
Yeah, it's in a dog family.
Like, as you say, like, you know, tiger, lion comes in a cat family. The wolf and wolf, fox comes in dog family.
Okay.
What does jaguar come from?
Dog family.
Okay. So my answer would be.
I can't see.
Yes, I know. It is so difficult.
Do it on the other side.
Okay. Can I use a whiteboard?
Okay.
Right?
But then you'll have to write everything.
Yes.
Okay. Is it from a dog family? Okay.
Then we can understand it in a word.
And then just write yes and make an arrow. Write it below yes and then write wolf. Okay. Just write wolf. If you all are done writing, then just let me know. We'll move ahead.
Ma'am?
Yes?
I can't see the last question. Is it from a dog? I can't see
is
it.
Is it from a dog family?
Last question.
Family. It's family, okay? Because I did not have any okay. place. Just write family.
Ma'am, I'm done. Now I'm just writing one.
Okay.
Mom, I'm done.
Okay, you okay, done. See? Yes, I would like to see. What about others? Are they done? Done? Okay, good. Have you written after that yes and then written wolf?
Yes, look, you can't see it because it is ulta.
Okay.
For you it is
Mariam, show it to me. Mariam, show it to me. Sidra, show it to me.
Yeah, now okay. You can
see. Can it wolf, can it fly? Mari, but how have you written? Sidra, you have to write it in this manner, like you are using the identification keys. You have to use those arrows, then you have to write no, then use another arrow, then ask another question, then arrow, then yes, then another arrow, and does it have fur? Okay, you are not just writing the question, but you are using the identification keys. Show me how you have written, Mariam. Okay, this is right.
My right was mine right.
Okay, good, Mariam. Yours is perfect.
Did I do it right?
Umema, I have not seen yours. Show it to me.
Is this okay?
Wait, Manha, let me see Umema's. Okay, I can't see Umema. Okay, yes, good. Okay, so did you reach till wolf? Show me wolf where you have written. Yes, okay, good. Okay, good, perfect, Umaima. Manha, yes, show it to me. Umar, come on quickly, show it to me. Okay, perfect. Perfect, perfect. And then just in the end, Manha, you have to write in the end, it is wolf. Just write it with the arrow. After, is it from a dog family? Yes. Make an arrow. Yes. Then make an arrow again below. And then just write wolf. Okay. So whenever I will give you this question, I need at least 5 questions and then the answer. Okay.
Like this.
Yes. Good. Perfect. Manha, perfect. Umar, quickly show it to me. Umar, Mustafa, and Muhammad Ali. Come on, quick. All the boys. Mustafa, have you written? Muhammad Ali, Umar, please quickly show it to me.
What is the name of this?
Now, quick. Wait.
Ma'am, I didn't know we have to write.
Ah, Mustafa. How can you do that? I already told you that you have to copy this in your book. Muhammad Ali, what about you? And they were doing it, Muhammad Mustafa, in front of you. Where were you? Muhammad Ali, what about you, Muhammad Ali? And Umar, what about you, Umar? Have you written? Boys have not written anything. Yes.
May I show you?
Yes. I wrote. Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. Show me your wolf. You have not written wolf below in the end. Okay, you have written wolf. Okay, but why it is not in one row, Sidra? Why I can see two rows? Because you did not have place? Then? Sidra, this is how you have to write in a line. Can it fly? No. Then arrow. Does it live in the forest? Then arrow. Then yes. Then arrow. Then does it have? You have to go line by line.
Sorry, ma'am, I didn't have space because I canceled the...
Okay, fine. Then correct it, okay? Okay, now I want you to write the identification keys for one more animal. Come on, quick.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, Umar. Can I see
the book? I was disconnected.
Okay, you were disconnected, but I could see you all the time. Okay, it's all right, Umar.
Yeah, but then I was disconnected.
But Umar, have you written what I have?
Yes.
Show it to me then.
1 minute.
Have you made identification keys? Can it fly? But where are your arrows, Umar?
I did not write. I did not draw arrows. I said I wrote yes, no.
Okay. Okay. Now, Umar, correct it. Correct it. And then show it to me again. Now, listen. Now, you have to make... you have to write identification keys for monkey. Okay. Umar, you will start. Start annotating on my
pen.
You have to write. I will not do it. You have to write.
Annotate?
Yes, annotate on my screen. Come on, quick. The first question would be?
1 minute, ma'am. I'm writing. Typing.
Okay. Quickly. I have only 5 minutes left.
Does it live in trees?
Okay, Mariam, your question is very nice. But start with, can it fly? Start with this. Umar, come on, quick.
And after, okay. Can we write the living trees?
Okay, so what can would be the fly? Answer? What would be the answer?
No.
Can it fly? For monkey?
No.
So I'm going to write. Umar, after this, I'm going to write no, okay?
Mama.
No. Mom.
Yes.
Mama.
Who's saying mama, mama?
Okay.
Yes, Umar.
Ma'am, my iPad is not that good. It can annotate.
Okay.
So, is it worth it?
Okay. No, after this, what question? What? No, I don't want to go directly on vertebrate or invertebrate. Something else.
Okay. Does it live in the trees?
Okay. Does it live in forest? Umayma, quickly write. Does it live in forest?
Yes.
Should Come I on. Write?
Yes, on yes, please. Tree? Yes, please.
Does it have feathers?
Ah, yes, you can ask this as well. Does it have feathers? Good, good question. Umayma, quickly write your question. Does it live in a forest? Okay, Umar, you cannot ask, does it have feather? Because I already said, can it fly? So it says no. That means it is not a bird, so, right? Okay, what is the answer? Umayma, just write. Does it live in a forest?
Ma'am, can you make it? Ma'am, I have one.
Yes, tell me.
Is it a herbivore?
Is it a herbivore? Okay.
Okay, I'm making dinner.
Where is your? Just read.
Andu.
Okay. Yes. Does it live in a forest? So the answer is yes. Okay. Umar has given me a very nice question. Okay. Is it a herbivore?
No.
What was your question, Umar?
No. Is it a herbivore? No.
Is it a herbivore?
Does it have hands?
Is it a...
What's the spelling of herbivore?
Oh, my handwriting is so bad in this. Herbivore.
And you can text.
Herbivore, okay. Is it a herbivore?
No.
I don't think so. This is the right spelling. Okay. And then you're going to write next. What is the next one? Just check the spelling. Can someone check the spelling for herbivore? Please, Endu, let me know.
I know.
Okay, tell me, Mariam. And what would be the next question? Is it a
herbivore spelling?
Quickly tell me, what is the answer? Is it a herbivore?
Oh.
Then, monkey eats everything, right? So it is? The answer would be no, okay? Then what would be my next question? Does it walk on four legs? Okay. So how many questions I have asked altogether? Please count.
Ma'am, we can add, is it three?
Four. Does it walk on four legs? Okay. My four questions are over. Okay. Does it walk on four legs? Okay. So what is the answer? What would be the answer?
No.
Yes. Does it walk on four legs or not?
No.
No or yes?
Yes.
Yes, the answer would be yes. What would be the my fifth question?
If it can eat, it hold it with legs only.
What did you ask?
If a monkey eats something, so he hold it with legs.
With its legs and even arms. Okay. Okay, tell me one last question. Come on, quick. One last question. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have asked four.
Can it swim?
Can it swing or can it climb the tree? Yes. Can it climb the tree? Okay. Does it? Can it climb the tree? Okay. And what would be the answer, Umayma? What would be the answer? Can it climb the tree?
Yes, it would be because it's a monkey.
And then you will reach the answer. Okay.
But ma'am, yes. you should have write the last one. Does it eat banana?
Does it eat banana? Yes, you can do that. Okay. Yes. Okay. And then my answer would be
monkey.
Okay. So this is how you're going to write. So today we learned how to use identification keys to know any animal.
Mama, can I show you?
Mama. What? Which homework?
No homework. Like, may I show you about monkey?
Okay. Okay. So now your homework is next week. I'm going to check. You have to write identification keys for butterfly. Okay. So remember this. You have to write. You have to draw and make an identify. You have to write questions on butterfly. Okay. 5 questions. Okay. Good. Good.
How can you draw?
Good,
how
Sidra.
Can you draw the identification key?
Just the way you have written it for fox and monkey. Yes. Mariam, you have to write it in the same manner.
How can you draw the eye?
Okay, the first question
ma'am, like in the exam, it would be the same, but you will just give other animal, right?
Yes, yes. I would give the very different animal. Okay, I need any 5 questions from you all. Okay, okay. I will change the animal. Write identification keys for dolphin. Dolphin, okay? Done?
Oh, dolphin?
Dolphin.
So easy. Okay.
Yes?
So
okay.
Easy. So easy.
Chalo, my session is over. So bye-bye, everyone. Do my assignments. I will post this in the Google Classroom as well. Bye-bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye. Okay, bye. Okay. One more thing which I forgot to tell you is please check the syllabus for science. Okay,
in my next... I checked it. It's only habitats.
It's only habitats, but just check the
ma'am.
Topics
okay,
as well.
Yeah, the list. Yeah, I don't remember.
In the next class, I will explain everything, okay? Yes, Manha. Yes, Manha, tell me. You can leave the class if you want. Bye-bye, everyone.
What is this?
What, Manha?
Bye.
Bye, Mustafa. What happened, Manha? Tell me.
I didn't understand fossil.
You didn't understand fossil because I have not taught you, Manha. Okay? When I will teach you fossil, you will be able to understand. I have not taught you fossil.
Something little bit.
What?
You have done a fossil.
Ah, that was in the life skill class, right? Not in this. I will explain you. Don't worry about it, Manha. If I have not taught you, I will not give it to you in exam. And this time the exam would be very, very simple in Google Classroom. Okay? You have to just write yes, no. There is no projects, but whatever assignments I'm giving it to you, please complete that. Okay, Manha? Okay. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye, Sidra. Bye, Manha.